Alfredo sauce. That's what I'm making today. Today I'm trying something really different. What I did was I took the chicken sausage with the mango and jalapeno, and I fried it up with a whole bunch of garlic and with the mushrooms. And I decided to make an Alfredo sauce and mix it in. And that is today's specialty. Look at that. Looks good. Can't wait to try it. Actually, I already tried it. It's delicious. It's leftover pasta for tomorrow.